Easy. Casual. stuff, Shag Nate.
Gentlemen, are we ready? Thumbs down. Boys. All right, ladies and gentlemen, grab a drink, grab a seat, get ready for the championship match of the inaugural Fresh Coast Champions Cup. Both pool winners have made it to this final. This is going to be a banger. We're excited to bring this to you. Best two out of three between our two teams. First, on the far side of the court in the matching navy blue tank tops, we got Team Moss Volley represented at the center position from Orlando, Florida. It is his birthday today, Mr. Skyler Lilithora. On the left side from Charlotte, North Carolina, Mr. Nolan Albright. And on the right side from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, our host of this event, Mr. Tomas Goldsmith. And their opponents at center from Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania, Mr. Ian Kapp. On the right side from St. Petersburg, Florida, Mr. Nate Miller. And on the left side from Kenosha County, Wisconsin, Mr. Mike Nicolau. Best two out of three, 21-21-15 for all the marbles. Let's do it. Nolan Albright on the far side serving. And the first kill and the first point to Nate Miller on the right side. Down the line and in. On the near side of your screen, we got Ian Kapp in the navy blue t-shirt serving. Mike Nicolau blocking on the left in the black cutoff. And Nate Miller blocking on the right in the gray shorts, white leggings. On the far side, Skyler Lilithorpe, the lefty at center, Tomas Goldsmith in the turquoise shorts, and Nolan Albright in the black leggings. And we're tied up at one after that service error. Cheers to service errors, men's volleyball, baby. Tomas Goldsmith at his own event, ripping an ace serve down the line in front of Nicolau. 2-1. one. We'll change sides every 7 points. My name's Rob St. Clair, by the way. I don't know if I've introduced myself this entire tournament. Hi, everyone. Miller dug down the line. Albright in transition, dug off the touch. Nicolau pokes over a tricky set and finds some space. We're tied up at two. Season. It's crazy to think that the Waupaca boat ride is only about a month away. And there once again is the aggressive setter Ian Cab taking a swing on contact number two. Tied up at three. Side change 4-3. Now shifting over to the near side. Nolan, say hi to the camera. Very nice.
Yeah.
Nate Miller. Two blockers, no problem. 6'7".
Take me back to the people that I call my people.
timeout or just a quick water break?
Technical.
Oh, we're doing technicals? Oh, cool. We're big time, I guess. Action here, boys. Skyler serving for Moss Volley, 11-10. Set number one. Beautiful. Nate Miller, textbook on the right side. Nice crowd on hand. Thank you, everyone, for showing up today. It's been an awesome event. Make some noise really quick if you agree that the state of Wisconsin is the grass volleyball capital of the world. I think that's pretty fair to say. That's right. What a shot by Miller in transition to take the lead. Players at this event from all over the country. Not the first, and certainly won't be the last great tournament held in the state of Wisconsin this year. Nice shot by Skyler across his body right to the sideline. Friendly reminder that the second weekend of July, there will be a really small, relatively under-the-radar tournament called the Wapaka Boat Ride taking place just about an hour away from here. I would encourage you all to show up to that one. Oh, big time block by Tomas. Shutting down Miller on the tight set. And Moss Volley retakes the lead at 13-12 on Nolan Albright's serve. Time out, Moss Volley. 13, Cap Miller Michelau. was 16. Set, not this time. 17, 7, 20, another chance for Cat Miller Mikolaou in reception. It's Tomas Goldsmith. Not over yet. 18-20. Time out, Cat Miller Mikolaou. Cool. Let's see. Let's pull out what we got to give away while we still can. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, this is an extra special one. Okay, I'll leave your hats up. Okay, perfect. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you've still got your raffle tickets hanging around from earlier today, we're going to do one more drawing, and this might be the best one of them all. Got this awesome Slunks hoodie that we're going to give away if your number is pulled. So I'm going to reach into the tickets. I'm going to pull a number. If you've got this ticket, you better come up and show it to us quickly because there's a chance that the people aren't here anymore, and we're going to move on if you don't claim it. Get your ticket out. Get ready to claim it if yours is called. About to pick one ticket. The winning number is 3659163. Is ticket number 163 still around? Is ticket number 163 still around? Going once. Going twice. Going once. Going twice. Moving on to the next one. 163 was not claimed. Our next winner. 3659 080. Anyone got number 80? 080. Last three numbers, 080. Going once. Going twice. Another one goes unclaimed. Our next ticket, 3659 121. Does anybody have 121? Really? We got 121? Sold! We have a winner! Thanks everyone for your support of Volley Life LLC and Moss Volley on social media. That's how you got these raffle tickets. That's how we do these giveaways. Follow those accounts, Volley Life LLC. Also streaming. Every match today has been streamed live on the Volley Life LLC YouTube channel. Shout outs to Slunks for some of our giveaways. Shout outs to AVP America for some of our giveaways. And perfect timing as we're now ready for set number two. Nolan Albright from Moss Volley serving on the far side.
Grandma's home ed. Would you like to try one?
And it starts off with a big time stuff block. Tomas Goldsmith reads the second contact swing. Forces the shank pass by Miller. 2-0 start for Moss Volley. Down 1-0. Wide open net for Skylar Lilafarov. Hammered cross courts. It is 3-0. What a start. One no block look deserves another. What a set by Ian Capp.
The future of grass volleyball.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing right now the future of grass volleyball. These jump setting sort of option plays are absolutely the future. Sorry, Chandler, if you have a take that good, you might as well have to say it on a microphone. Oh, what a block! Mike Michelau shuts down the option right on cue. Future. The future is here.
Yeah, you got the difference.
Jaka Mikolaus somehow puts it away for the kill. It's 4-2, Mas Volley. Serve, and that's the first side change in the second set. Cap, Miller, and Mikolaou serving down 3-4. Said that every match would be of the caliber of a Wapaka boat ride semifinal, and I couldn't agree more. Just out of bounds there on Nolan's serve. Skylar there. Point for Kat Miller and Nikolaou, 6 serving 10. Let me tell you right now, my horrible setting ability, I would not call that one on myself. Tells you how much better Skylar is at setting the ball than I am. Setting ability. That was an unbelievable ball by Cap over his head, but an even better block. Skylar and Nolan on the double block. Is just barely out of bounds. Would have been an all-time highlight with that set and that swing, but just didn't quite tag the sideline. It is 12-6. And if Ian Kapp ran a school for how to set against the flow like that, I would pay full tuition. I've got 12-6. That sound right? Great. As you loyal fans all know, the only two shots in volleyball are sharp cross and even sharper cross. There's always more angle. 13-7. Out of bounds on that serve by Skylar. Side change at 8-13. Out of sorts. I actually really like that idea.
Get back in the race. That's life. I can't
textbook.
Somebody fuck!
Textbook. Wide open net for Skylar Lilithorpe. It's hard to stop that, but if it were me, I would allocate some blocking resources towards a left-handed setter. Just barely out of bounds down the line from Tomas. Not out by much. I've got 10 serving 15. That sound about right? Not able to clear the net. 11-15 on the break point from Nate Miller's serve. Good touch by Cap, but not good enough to slow down Albright. It's 16-11. Boys, that sound about right? Serving in the first set, now trying to put an exclamation point on the second set. It is 19-13.
I don't care who wins the match. I like it. I don't care who wins the match. I like it.
quite going to get it done, but it will bring up set point for Moss Volley, 20-14. Skylar has the honors. And an ace serve to finish it out. What a serving performance by Moss Volley in that second set. They take it 21-14. And just what you all came to see, ladies and gentlemen, set number three, a quick sprint of 15 points to decide the champion. First serve coming up in just a minute. First to 15 wins the championship. We'll switch on fives.
It's going down, fades of black shit. The homies got at me, collab creations. Funk like acne, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, a dog couldn't catch me. Stop with Brett making moves, attracting honeys like a magnet, giving them orgasms with my mellow ass.
Oh my goodness, Mike Nicolau, what a block. Huge dive to the inside. Highlight reel block to start the fifth set. 2-0, Cap Miller Nicolau. That was awesome.
About the girl all the time. Wow. From the east side to the west side, push back rise, it's no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash fast when it comes to the gas. By no means average, it's on when she's got to have it. Baby, you're a perfect 10. I wanna get in, can I get down? So I feel you, I like the way you work too. No diggity.
Tomas Goldsmith with a serve so good, my camera couldn't even handle it.
Spins the verb, lovers it curse. Hey! What's your love? Rolling with the fatness. I don't even know what the half is.
Nice shot there by Mikolaou. First side change here in the third set. Every 5 points, it is 3-2. Of Mikolaou and out of bounds. Unfortunate break there. It's 3-3. Interference call, I believe, on Nate Miller under the net, interfering with Masvali's side. Both our referees agree on that call. Now it's 4-3 with Skyler at the line. Block of Nate Miller. Good block discipline by Miller, and his team takes a 5-4 lead.
Live stream,
shout out to the Poly Life YouTube. channel. Scoreboard on stream does in fact read 6-9. Cap pulls his hands away from the block there. Tomas says, thank you very much. 7 serving 9. Nice set by Skyler. Oh, the windmill. Oh, my goodness. Cap Miller and Mikalau really pulling out all the tricks right now. Seven, correct, gentlemen? Cross court for the point. 8 serving 10. And out of bounds, it's 9 serving 10. Of Mikalau off the coverage and into the antenna. That is a side change. It is 10-10. Cap Miller and Mikalau made a couple of insane plays in a row to take a 3-point lead and the momentum. But Masvali responded as close as you could ask for here in the third set of the final. It is 12 serving 10. First to 15, win by 2, wins the championship. Ian Cap at the line. Good pressure. All right, find some space between the defenders. That is a clutch out of system swing. Looking for a time. This is being so from a thrift shop. Ice on the fringe is so damn frosty. The people like, damn, that's a cold ass honky. Rolling in hella deep, headed to the mezzanine. Dressed in all pinks up my gator shoes. Those are green drapes and a leopard mink. Girl standing next to me. Probably should have washed this. Smells like R. Kelly sheets. Oh, just barely. barely off the tape. 13-11, Nate Miller.
Take your grandpa style. No, for real. Ask your grandpa. Can I have his hand-me-down? Your Lord jumpsuit and some house slippers. Dookie Brown and the jacket that I found. Dig it.
Right spot, but too hot to handle from Nolan Albright. It's 12-13. That is a side change. Could it be our last? Skylar Lillithorup serving down by one. Cap Miller and Mikalau are two side outs away from a title.
And I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up.
Thrown down by Tomas on the overpass. We are tied. What a serve by Skylar. From here on out, it is a deuce set situation. First to win 2 points in a row. That is off the tape. Good looking serve, but a fraction too low. That brings up championship points. 14-13. Mike Mikalau to win his second tournament in 2 days from the service line. My goodness, and one off both of his arms, maybe even his head, and he scores the championship winning point on a block that he didn't even see. You gotta be kidding me. It is over. Ian Kapp, Nate Miller, and Mike Mikalau are your champions of the inaugural Fresh Coast Champions Cup in Milwaukee. What a tournament, what a final, 15-13 in the third, off of the most miraculous block of the day. What a match, what a tournament. Thanks to you all for coming out. Thanks to all the players for flying in from all over the country for an event that's the first of its kind and hopefully the first of many. Much more grass volleyball coming up this summer. I personally will see you all at the Waupaca Boat Ride. I'm sure there's plenty of grass volleyball to be played in the state of Wisconsin between now and then. Congratulations once again to Ian Kapp, Nate Miller, and Mike Mikalau, our champions. Thanks to you all for coming. Thanks to you all for watching on YouTube. My name is Rob St. Clair signing off. I will see you next time.
Holy shit.
What?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know.
I heard your. What did I do? I heard your knock on the guy. I was like,